love turned sour. And a 21-year-old woman is now paying the price for having sent nude photos to her then boyfriend.
就当一个人很爱一个人的时候，都会帮他需要做什么，都会想要帮他这样子。
During a press conference with MCA Public Services and Complaints Department's head, that was Sri Michael Chong, Koi said she had sent about 20 nude pictures to her ex-boyfriend, Govan, when they were in a long-distance relationship.
之前我是很爱他，所以我才会这样子做。过后我有叫他删除，然后才分手。我没有想到他还会保存起来。But
things took a downturn when the couple decided to break up. Koi said Govan started to threaten her that he would commit suicide.
他有拍，他有吃安眠药这样子来给我看，可是我不知道到底这个是不是事实，他只是拍那个药而已，他没有拍他吃了下去。The
nightmare aggravated when two of Koi's friends told her that they had received semi-nude photos of her through Facebook Messenger.
他就说，如果你再这样子的话，你就不要后悔，我把你的照片 发给你，send给你的朋友看，还有你的家人看。你怎么知道？对我朋友告诉我，为什么他？我朋友会，说为什么你要这样子做
？Chong, who highlighted Koi's plight, said there had been 15 such cases this year.
For your information, these 15 cases who approached for my advice and help are 13 ladies. Two men. Even men also get into trouble.
He urged victims not to fight alone, but to seek help from their family or NGOs.